A ray gun?
Look how tight your pants are.
So with the cards, we're gonna draw cards to create the order of us going. Joker goes first, the highest card goes last, and the highest card is a king. Okay?
Okay. I was up, wait, what'd you say?
Oh Joker? My god, welcome to the Hot Ones Challenge. We're all doing it.
Can I get a card?
Just take your card.
Damn, bro. I've got a smile
though. Alright, don't look yet. Alright, you guys ready?
3, 2, 1, pull.
Oh.
Okay, ready? On three. Just show your card. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god.
Joel got the Joker. Joel's going first. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Back up. Back up.
Do you lost the 19?
No way.
Oh,
shit. I'll just ask you the questions.
Okay. You're gonna take a bite of the first one. Yep. I'm gonna ask you 3 questions.
3?
If you answer 3, you can move on to the next one.
Okay. First one, pass the hot sauce. You saw it. Yeah, you ready?
Okay. You gotta answer it. Name. Name.
Name.
What?
Oh, no!
Name.
Name what? Oh, Powell.
Andrew.
Age.
20.
Age.
I'm 20.
21. Race.
Filipino.
Sex.
Male.
Race.
Filipino. Full.
Sex.
No.
Japanese, Asian. Japanese. Male? Yes. What is your favorite movie?
Ooh.
Yes.
As of right now, Puss in Boots.
How to Train Your Dragon? Why Puss in Boots? I don't know.
Captain America with the Winter Soldier. The last question of this wing is favorite actor. Or actress.
Oh. Anna de Armas.
Why?
Okay.
Because he's pretty. Okay. I don't know, Leonardo DiCaprio. He's pretty cool.
Okay.
Oh.
Chris Evans. I love Chris Evans.
What's a really good one?
Damn. Cool up rice.
So let's say Korean barbecue.
What?
Next week.
Oh, you got some?
Where are you going?
Oh, we're going the whole thing.
Yeah.
This is tropical hot sauce. Mm-hmm. What is this one at?
4,000.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm hungry too. What are your 3 favorite songs?
No. Petrified Evergreen by Omar.
I heard that.
Daniel Caesar's new song. I don't even know the title. Do you like me?
Dreams, Fairy Tale of Fantasies by ASAP or Brent. 16, Baby Keem. You Got Me by Omar.
Okay.
Fireflies.
Fireflies?
By Owl City. So good. Slow Dancing in the Dark by Joji. It's great! Exactly. I'll Be Waiting by Shion Durock guy.
Lies.
Who?
What is it actually?
It is.
No, it's not.
Golden Hour.
Yeah.
Now, would you rather wear a constantly changing outfit or a constantly changing hairstyle?
Style.
It's either your outfit constantly changes,
mm-hmm,
or your hair constantly changes.
My outfit.
Okay.
Outfit.
Why?
Variety. It's like costume change.
I'm gonna go different. Constantly changing hairstyle. Sometimes I can have a mohawk. I wanna see what works for me.
You don't get to choose.
Yeah, no, I don't care. If it's random, I'll just mohawk bald.
Bald.
It could be a really nice hairstyle. It could be a really nice hairstyle.
Explain a random photo. So go into your phone camera.
Oh.
And show a random photo.
I know really good ones. This person's not here, but this is at Korean barbecue. This is the picture. Feet. That was just funny because Micah pulled up in Korean barbecue with slippers on, and then he was putting his nasty on the floor. I'm not gonna put it in.
It's a picture of my battle royale win during class. This one, it's blurry. Well, it was when we were, when I first met you guys, we were under the stars, crabbing. And then I did like that light thing.
Just catching crabs.
And I did a circle like this.
What's this one? Pico Rico.
15?
15,
wow.
Damn!
Oh, hey, wait, really?
It's kind of a chunk. That's almost four times the next.
Bro, get in more wings.
I'm more hungry than bothered.
So this one's at 15,000.
Great.
I'm not gonna finish the lyric number.
Oh! Damn.
Damn!
Five songs that you found recently. Does that be your favorite? Just five songs that you found recently.
That's really good.
Really?
Just
like a gonna go another one?
No. It's just like, no, it's good. I'm saying like, wait, maybe that's just saying. Five songs I found recently?
Yeah. Recent as in like this last year.
Everything from Omar's new album.
Okay.
Melting, Kelly Uchis, Lavender Buds, MF Doom.
Lavender Bites, MF Doom, It's Our Love, The Sacred Souls,
Rip Young, Isaiah Rashad, Too Bad, Duckworth.
Golden Hour, Common, Common by Quincy, Happily by One Direction because I heard a new Panama, and Daydream by Jack and Jack. And, actually, I'm gonna change that, Invisible by Zara Larsson.
Now, this is a challenge for you.
Good album.
So, it's called Finish the Song Lyric. I'm gonna play you a song, and you gotta finish the lyrics when I stop it.
Okay.
If you get it wrong, you have to take another bite of the same hot sauce.
I was like, put the wing down. It's kinda fun.
Call me on my cell phone.
Yeah, I don't even know. Wait, what am I supposed to do?
Let me pause it.
I can only mean one thing. I know when the hotline bling.
Yeah, hey, you got it.
Oh, he like mumbles half the song.
Someone took a big L and half out. Moving on sideways.
Check it out, Chad.
Not to the moon.
Oh well. Give me this.
Oh, it hit my throat. The back. Nah, I can't say
it. Alright, next song.
No song.
No, it's
yeah, I know.
Okay,
that's
ready?
It's one song.
It's one?
Yeah.
No, that was a joke. That was a joke.
Here it It was just two lovers.
No.
Sitting in the dark, walking each other.
What's your favorite?
Big and hard. What's the next lyrics?
We're just two lovers.
That's what I said.
No, you said,
it was just two lovers.
I can't
believe and then it was feet up on the dash.
This is the last question of this wing.
Okay, go.
Okay, the apocalypse happens.
Oh.
Three things or people that you're gonna bring with you. So you can be, it can be two things, one person, or three people, it doesn't matter. Just three things or people you're gonna bring with you when the apocalypse happens.
A boat.
I'm dipping. Like, I'm thinking about like a yacht. No, okay, okay. Not like a sailboat. Not a sailboat, that's a rowboat. A ray gun. In the fishing pool.
No, nah.
Okay, wait. Let me change. Oh.
What, the ray gun?
Nah, I was gonna be like, I kind of need some tunes. It's gonna be lonely.
Can I have like unlimited food?
A Costco?
Oh, no. I get the magic bag from the fairy tales. If it had bag glitch.
Oh, okay. Jack Horner?
Jack.
Yeah, and
I put a Costco in there.
Don't tell him.
June.
Huh?
Ah.
June. Oh, watching.
She is watching. Chris Evans, Tom Holland, and a machete.
Chris Evans. Why would you bring Tom Holland and Chris?
Why?
The kiss.
Entertain me.
Oh,
okay.
Whoa.
What is this one then?
33,000. That, 33,000.
Oh, that's good.
What's he complaining?
I wouldn't make it through one. Mm.
Scrumptious it is.
Oh, this one's nice. Sweet. Huh?
Three things of people you bring.
Oh, no!
Oh!
No,
did I what? Who is your favorite Disney character?
Baymax.
Probably that penguin from the Toy Story.
The Wheezy one?
Oh, yeah. He's beautiful.
Wheezy.
Is it Wheezy?
Yeah, it's Wheezy, bro.
Okay.
Genie. I love Genie. Robin Williams.
Name the Infinity Stones.
Oh, I don't know. Mind?
The power one? That's like the purple one.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Physical affection. I don't know. Power, mind. I know there's a green one, there's a red one, there's a yellow one, there's a purple one. Yeah. Oh, time!
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know the next two.
Soul, time, power, reality, I'm sediment. That's all I know.
Time, soul, mind, reality, power. Is there five or is there six?
Six.
Time, soul, mind, reality, power, space.
The last question. Name three Marvel characters and your favorite and why.
Thor, so badass. The Three Amigos and Ant-Man, funny. Korg.
Is that your favorite?
Man,
that's mine. I don't know.
How are you feeling?
Oh, these are fine. They're not even spicy.
Bro, Korg is my favorite.
Nah.
I have a little pop of him.
Ned.
Okay.
It's my dog. Ugly Zendaya.
What's her Marvel character?
MJ.
The dude with the note, the dude with the phone that said, do a flip! Venom. Venom and Flash. Spider-Man's best friend. My favorite. It's Captain America.
Oh wait, so this one, Joel. This one, Joel.
Oh wait. Is why does this one have it?
Oops. Wait, what?
This one's at 46,000.
Okay.
At 46,000.
Okay. Whoa. That tastes interesting.
Yeah. Who is one person that makes you happy and one person who annoys you?
One person I love and one person I hate.
Or one person. No. One person who makes you happy.
Okay.
And who is one person who annoys you?
My mom.
Oh, what
annoys me?
My little sister.
Annoys me? Well, I'll start with a person who makes me happy. Yeah, probably your sister, Alyssa.
Okay. Alyssa, if you're watching this, I have nothing to do with this.
Okay, dad gets kind of mad at me, so he's kind of annoying.
Okay, next question.
First makes me happy.
Tom Marvin.
Ridge Water.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Makes me so happy. Ridge, you're watching this. I love you.
Not even
us. Joby Murashima. Joby Murashima, he's a piece of shit.
So, this is another challenge.
Mm-hmm.
You have to tell a joke. If you make someone laugh, then you're fine. If you make none of us laugh, you have to take another bite. You already took another bite. So tell a joke.
Next question.
Okay. I just skipped a joke, need another bite.
Sure.
I thought of this. Should make you guys all laugh.
I hope you thought of this. You both.
My nephew came up to me and said, I want to try some coffee. I gave him some coffee and he said, tastes like dirt. And I was like, yeah, it was ground this morning.
Take another bite. Is that
good? Last question of this win.
That was a good joke.
Favorite animated Disney or Pixar movie?
As of right now?
That's be animated. That's DreamWorks.
Oh!
Cars, Nemo.
Oh! Cars.
Cars?
Loki, Aladdin.
Mm. Oh!
Shout out to Chi. Isaiah Chi.
Tarzan.
Hey, how are you feeling?
Hungry.
Nothing else?
Well, like my mouth like burns a little bit, but I'm more hungry.
Okay, so Joe, this one is 69,000.
Nice.
You're not even feeling anything?
No, it's not spicy.
There's so much left.
How good are you with spice?
Not that good.
Alright, keep going. Wait, did we record it? Good.
Oh,
how are you feeling?
Feeling a little sniffly.
That's like
curl. Damn.
I don't like her.
That one tastes disgusting. That one tastes good.
Yo. Who in the friend group is most likely?
That one's actually nasty.
Who in the friend group is most likely to get injured doing something stupid?
Chi.
Why?
I don't know. Because he's always injured.
That's a good pick. He's always injured.
Oh, Isaiah too.
Why?
Bro, he's like injury prone.
He falls for no reason.
Micah.
Yeah. Thank you. I don't get injured doing something stupid. What do you think is your best?
Okay, that one is a little spicy.
Okay.
What's a little spicy?
What do you think is your best quality?
Oh, quality.
It can be physical or not physical.
I think how much I can be very relaxed.
Okay.
I don't know, ask your sister.
I'll do whatever it takes to do the right thing.
Mm.
Be a nice guy.
You
know?
Oh,
you know?
There's
a little bit of kick to that one. Honestly.
What's one color you would never wear?
Whoa. I talked to this with someone. Think.
What?
It's too bright.
I like anything neon. Is that a color? I don't wear any color, just depending on the shade.
Like neon yellow? You're not feeling anything?
No, I feel it.
Oh.
I'm gonna go with color like neon pink. Okay. I'll never wear neon pink.
I think you said neon yellow.
I said neon yellow. I wear
neon. No, but neon.
That was not It is
clicking. How much is this one?
103.
What was that one?
That was 69.
Oh, shit.
You're tanking this.
Yeah,
you're
tanking this.
Do you need milk or anything?
Mm-mm.
Damn, dude,
six
them for us.
Time to get serious.
Oh, sniffle.
Why is so serious?
Okay, Joel.
Oh, I like that one.
The disco?
No.
Oh, wait.
Hot. Wait, how much spice for you?
What?
I didn't even eat the chicken.
It's so boom.
Do you have a favorite accent?
Favorite accent?
Yeah.
What do you use?
You know the Kiwi accent.
Can you speak?
No.
I need you to speak one sentence in a Chinese accent. British accent.
British accent?
Yeah. Just talk in a British accent.
F are she.
What?
Who do you win?
Which one?
It's a bear.
What did he say?
Molly Pump!
I'm gonna teach you to pump on way to class.
Alright, bro.
You're in my mouth. I'm gonna beat you to a pulp and wear your clothes.
Yeah, okay.
Purple trousers.
Okay.
African.
Do you know the it's from the I never freeze. What? Do you know the muffin man?
Do your go-to pose when taking a picture.
Am I wrong? I just smile.
These taste so good. Oh my god. What level is this?
How are you feeling?
Good, it's getting hot.
Okay, last picture. I mean, last question. Okay, last question, Joel. Of this one.
Shit.
Top three celebrity crushes.
And Armis and Elizabeth Olsen and Rachel McAdams.
Why?
So pretty.
Celebrity crushes and why?
Oh.
What was that?
Okay. Right now, oh, Jenna Ortega. Florence Pugh. Olivia Rodrigo, I don't know.
Okay. Come on.
Victoria Justice.
Chris
Evans. Naomi Scott. Emma Stone.
Did you buy another lactate?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's basically the same color as the sauce.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, you gotta eat some.
Oh my god. Eat, you
know. No.
Alright.
Are you ready to move on to the next one?
Yes. What is this one now?
The bomb? This one's at 135,600.
Wait, what was this one at?
103.
Yeah. This is where like they kind of start going downhill.
Who?
Everybody who's on the show.
Oh, why is it dick?
I don't think you should put a line on that. Just put like a couple.
Wait, what?
Stop telling me what to do, Andrew.
Fine, put a line.
I'm micromanaging. Put more.
Okay, it's the game.
Pucker Butt Pepper Company.
Why'd you giggle?
I wouldn't know.
Honestly, nah, don't be shy. Yeah. Put a little bit more.
National instigator.
I'm crying.
You are crying. You're crying, sweating. Whoa.
No,
that's really good, Joel.
It does really good.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna let Togan know and now ask you the question. I wanna see your reaction.
So I never go to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Are you ready for the questions?
Oh my god.
Hey Joel, do you think aliens are real?
No.
Yeah.
What is your favorite finger?
This one.
No one.
Number one?
What is your favorite finger?
Oh my god.
This one.
If naked was the norm, what would be the worst job?
Firefighter.
Alright, how are you feeling?
Yeah. Wasn't bad.
What would be the worst job?
I don't know.
Librarian.
Librarian?
You know, I would change my answer.
English.
Zookeeper.
Can I drink milk?
Yeah, of course. If you want ice cream, milk, whatever you want.
Yeah, so this one's a 600 one?
This one is 642,000. Yeah, it's a ice hog mustard. I had this for burrito this morning. I felt something.
You used it?
Without us?
Wait, what did you use?
This one.
Nah, that's for the challenge.
That's for the challenge.
Yeah, I can't look like a devil.
Nah, go buy your own. On the store, the hot one store.
So this one's five times as much as this one?
Six.
Okay.
Okay.
Not going home.
Are you ready?
Okay, cool.
I think he's also acting now.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you serious? Are you okay?
No.
Oh, he's sweating.
Nah, I feel like if it was like a bigger line,
okay,
that'll be harder than I would.
Alright, here you go, Joe.
What? Okay.
No, don't ask it yet.
That's your reach.
Do it. Sorry.
Hey, okay. It's a sample.
Get back in your chair.
Don't touch the phone.
Throw it back.
Throw it back.
If you saw a pipe bomb in your mailbox, what are your last words?
Oh,
oh no. Damn, that's crazy.
I'm a virgin.
He's over this far.
Damn.
You know why I'm worse? I put way more sauce than you guys.
Do you put on socks or pants first when you get dressed?
Pants. Socks?
What?
Cheat?
Pants. Who the f is socks?
Socks.
Doesn't make sense.
Why?
Weirdo.
Trying to be different.
Because you put your pants on. You gotta roll it up. You know?
Look how tight your pants are, that's why.
What qualities do all your friends have in common?
Funny.
That's it?
What qualities?
Funny. They're funny. They're smart. Funny, smart. Athletic. They're athletic.
They're funny. They're cool.
Oh no.
Oh, creative.
All right.
Asian.
Sorry, I'm
Asian and white.
Short.
Just say minority. I'm taller than you.
Athletes.
I am also taller.
Bro, athletes. Right?
How are you feeling? Is it kind of
I thought it would be worse. Even though it's feeling kind of bad right now. But I thought it would be worse.
Alright, this is the last. This is it. This is the last step.
How are you guys okay with this?
Wait.
Bro, finish your other wings. Look at how much jeans on there.
Man, bro.
Yeah, let me see it. Let me see. Oh.
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 Oh. Oh.
Last step. No, guys, I'm not nauseous, I promise. It's just pain.
Where?
Yeah, this is the... So, Joe, this one, it says to be announced, but on the show, it said over 2 million.
We made it!
Wait, three times
I'll say that after you, buddy.
Oh, whoa.
There you go. I'm not doing that. She lost dab, not dab.
Whenever you're ready. Are you ready?
Yeah, hurry up.
Okay, so go ahead.
Wait, hold on.
If you want.
Okay, ready?
Pass. Y'all know the question. I'm gonna let this soak in though, Joe, okay?
I'm gone.
Take one big deep breath.
Are you ready for the questions? Or you want to soak in a little bit more?
I'm good.
What the f***?
Wow.
No, okay. Can I come back to those
Cherish.
Can I get my kick in?
Okay, kick down.
All right.
It's
eyes. Okay, what are you thinking right now?
Chilling.
Chilling?
I think you need the line.
The ice cream.
We can have ice cream if you want. You gotta pick one of these cards. Among these is a joker. If you pull the joker, you have to take another bite of the last stab.
Wait. Oh,
f- Just to make sure, just to show.
Okay, this one's gonna be a line.
I'm gonna joke. I did line. Did line. Did line.
Hard stuff.
God damn.
Want to do more? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you ready for the last question? Alright, Kalo.
No.
Yes. Joker, you have to take another bite. Oh, you're scared! Just to let y'all know, there is a Joker in here.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah! Yes. W-Man!
It's like there's a Joker.
You're gonna finish the song lyric once again. And if you get it wrong, you gotta take another bite. But not the last dab. Of the scotch one, the disgusting one.
Not spicy.
You ready?
Yeah. Every champagne on ice, lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. I love fire at night. I never liked this song.
Oh, you heard that, G?
I don't know what it means.
Alright, you gotta take a bite of the number 6.
This acid in my stomach. Last nasty one.
Cause it takes like... It takes about 20 minutes per person.
Okay.
In the Jay-Z song.
Yeah, that's right.
So you have to take a bite of the number 6. Not last dab.
It's not the last one.
No.
Why not?
Look at him.
What?
Dude, this is good. Oh, damn. Excuse me.
I'm gonna pop some champagne.
Yeah. Oh,
we got it.
Got one more.
Decent.
Thank you for coming on the show, and we're gonna roll out the red carpet for you.
You successfully beat the Hot Ones Challenge, yo. You got to do all the things. How did you do that? Okay, you can go to the side for milk. You need milk? You need your milk? Congratulations, Kalo, you finished.
Yeah. Yeah. Let the world know what you gotta say.
I love you guys. To my 85 subscribers, thank you.